God willing, I'll be going under this bridge here in probably about an hour and a half, an hour. You see, it says Sugar Creek there. It looks decent down there. Looks definitely looks like it's kayakable. So. All right, this is where I was wanting to get in. Upstream right here is a neat little waterfall. I saw it last time I was up in town. You can see it coming up the side there. Really shallow right there. If I'm upstream of that, it's going to be rough. I need to drop in right there. So here we go. All right, I got it down here. I got to get all my equipment down here. Find a place to park. All right, let me give you a little rundown of everything I got with me today. Got my fishing license, a couple pack of smokes, four lighters, got a stocking cap, two face nets, a piece of chocolate cake, some pretzels, some shredded wheat, and some Triscuit suckers, some blocks of cheese, an orange for some vitamin C, and then some more vitamin C, some pre-sun. We got all my weapons of choice here. We got a buzz bait. We got your Meps Aglia spinner. We got a panther or panler marten. I never use those. We got a salamander power bait. Got a crawfish by Rebel Lures. Buzz bait. Good assortment. We're starting with the Rebel crawfish though. That's what I've been having luck with. Got me some bug spray. Actually some roll-on. Got a headlight for later. Go ahead and throw that in there. Another Ziploc bag. Got my lantern. Battery powered. Two full things of water. Got my fishing rod and reel. Abu Garcia Cardinal. And a Shakespeare Ugly Stick. Got my flotational device. And that's it, guys. I'm going to go and get my keys secured in here. An area I know I'll never get in. Well, I'm going. Unless someone wants to see my fishing license. Maybe one of the fish do. Doubt it. Another day, I'll explore up there. It's got an odd smell to it. I ain't gonna lie to you. try to use my hands here. That's what I need to do. Can't really get a grip, a bite, when you start dragging on this hard concrete. Pretty neat, huh? I thought I was gonna have to go up and around that sucker. Striped bass. Death grip, buddy. I wouldn't let that thing stab me. Pretty fish. Sweet. That's all I've caught at the dream so far, striped bass. That looks more like a largemouth. Thank you.
some more.
The creek to go on when it's up. The stretch through here has been treacherous. Here's where I finished off yesterday, 2 days ago. It's all flooded out now. No fishing today. No kayaking for that matter. Oh no, I had pants on last time. This is itchweed. Looking for my my life vest should be down here. Didn't have it with me. I got home, like I said, it was really dark when I finished up. Pulled my kayak up right here. Don't really like losing the life vest, and especially the bait that was hooked on it. There it is. It's got a crawfish on it. Oh, itchweed got me. Catch anything when it's all muddy like this. Don't look too bad to float, really. You get to log jam and you won't be saying that. Okay. Peace.